Today we're going to be looking at changing a standard 300 watt halogen power 56 lamp for a new LED type lamp. They come in several sizes and variations. This is just a standard 35 watt flat plate LED. It fits right in the existing niche where the lamp came out of and is fixed by little clips which come with the pack, and they simply screw into the niche ring, and then you can adjust the height of the lamp. The lamp, when it's fixed back in the ring, simply goes back into the niche again. In the kit, it also comes with a piece of silicon tubing which fits into the gland to allow the flex size to be increased, because the flexes on the old style fittings are much thicker due to the higher power. The lamps themselves are completely sealed and waterproof, and as such they can go, as they are, literally straight into the pool. And as they're completely sealed, you shouldn't have any trouble with water ingress into the lamp. It also comes as a demonstration kit for the pool professional, with the lamp in the ring, a transformer, an inline switch, and an RCD earth protection plug. And this one has a coloured lamp in it. And again, you could put it straight into the pool to demonstrate to the pool user the difference between the halogen lamps and the LED versions. The LED compared to the halogen, at 35 watts compared to 300 watts, gives a substantial saving on energy and running costs, and as such it should go on for many years. I hope this has been a little information for you on LED lighting.